Hello guys and welcome back to another video here on Corbin Jones Official. In today's video I'm going to be talking to you guys about the Coronation Street Tour. But before we get straight into that, I've got a brand new phone, so there's brand new camera angles. I hope you guys like them. We're just going to work our way around it. We'll see how we go. But anyway, in today's video I'm going to be talking about the Coronation Street Tour. I've managed to edit a little video for you all. I think it's about 5 minutes, 4 minutes or so. So anyway, I'm not going to talk to you guys. Just remember, Coronation Street airs on ITV, so if you guys have ever watched it, you'll know what it airs on. So without further ado, let's head straight into today's video. Remember to like, subscribe, and also share with your friends.
Thank you.
Well, I hope you guys enjoyed that little video of the Coronation Street tour. I know I enjoyed it when I went on the Coronation Street tour. And I've just got to tell you something, right? It's completely different watching Coronation Street to actually going onto the set itself. It's bigger. It is bigger. It looks small on telly, but seriously, it's a massive, massive set. And the work that goes into, you know, filming it, 6 episodes a week it is, you know, it's just absolutely amazing. And I just want to say well done to Coronation Street, all the Coronation Street team, from the cast to the crew, security. You guys do an amazing job. And, you know, it's really amazing that the tours managed, you know, the tours was came back on a few years ago. I didn't go to the tours back at the old Granada Studios in Manchester. I think it was Deansgate, I can't remember. But I never went on them. But I went on the new one, obviously. I've been on the new one twice, I have. But that's those photos was from the last time I went with my nan a few summers ago. And it, you know, it was absolutely amazing. So I recommend anyone who is a Coronation Street fan, go. Go and book tickets. Obviously, you can't at the moment because of coronavirus. But, you know, make sure you book tickets when this is all over. You will have the scream. You will have the time of your life. So you will have a scream as well. You'll have a ball. I don't know. But, yeah, just make sure you book tickets when this is all over. It's absolutely amazing. But only if you're a true fan of Coronation Street. He turned 60 this year, so I can't wait to see what the 60th episode will be like. But I hope you guys have enjoyed today's video. But for now, I'll see you next time. It's not goodbye, but I will see you next time anyway. Take care, guys. I love you all. Mwah. Remember to like, subscribe, and share with your friends. Bye-bye.